is a lemming, VR, son of a person, a creator, dropped in the middle of something called Unity. Inspired by Echo VR, now it's shut down. Grew up to be a hero and an owner. He makes dollars by players in the game. He keeps getting a lot further by working a lot harder, by being a Unity master, by being a good person. By 2021, they placed him in charge of updates. And every day, while people were joining and playing away for it, he struggled to keep his guard inside. He was being quick for an update, players with love. He was ready to make history, move this, make that. Then a hacker turned up and devastation reigned. He saw his game dripping down the drain. He put his mind to code and connected it to his game. He wrote his first game and was a testament to the hackers. Then the world got around, said, "This guy is insane," man. Took up a collection just to send him to the top games. Get your code and don't forget from where you came. And the world's gonna know your name. What's your name? My name is Lemming VR, and there's a million updates I haven't done. But just you wait, just you wait.